I'll tell you though, the one team I've ever seen completely run it on the Autobahn was the Apex Glide. He's also been able to balance those out with some solid finishes. Cooper's got quite a name with the underground. Drifting, the legendary Takashi Sato from the Apex Glide team has turned up. Look for him in the S15 with the orange dragon on it. We're actually lucky to have Takashi with us today. Some esteemed company today because the Apex Glide team has paid us a visit. Looks like they're all here, which means that Ryo Watanabe is here too. The guy's not lost a race, a single race, legal or otherwise, in 4 years. And I'm in case you weren't up on it, we've got Ryan Cooper out there with one more race to go. If he wins, he's going to walk with the overall... Two steps. You know, there's a driver who you gotta love. It's Mike Cooper. There aren't any who pitch it sideways better. He's clocked some serious time on his tow game.
Oh, okay, hold on. The cars are in position.
And he is getting ready. We're really seeing some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at Super Promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's had an incredible weekend so far. He's really stamped his name all over. We've got to be glad that this wasn't a pink slip race, right? Because everyone would have just lost their cars to Ryan Cooper. Serious muscle lines out there! Oh, I'm telling you, we got serious. So check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it in lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely... Portland. I remember the last time I came here with Super Promotion, it dumped rain. Everybody. Looks like the Mad Russian's back for more. Ivan Tarkovsky from the Apex Live team in the... Looks like the Apex Glide team is ready to throw down. They only come to Super Promotion races for practice. These are like warm-up runs for them when they take it to the streets. Keep your eyes on him. Oh my, how the mighty have fallen today. Craig Wright from the once invincible Aftermix came up short against Ryan Cooper. Cooper had all the answers and more importantly, had the faster times today. That was incredible. So welcome back. You guys ready for this? You better be, because this could be our last race at Super Promotion this weekend. You got your favorite driver picked out or what? How many... Check it out. Me and a couple of the other Super Promotion guys got into it at lunch today because we were talking about Ryan Cooper. I don't want to bore you guys with bloody details, but let me just say that the last guy I saw so completely dominate a Super Promotion weekend race like this was Rio Watanabe himself. Yeah, man, yeah!
You're gonna be.
Some top racing happen out there today, folks. Drivers know they're at Super Promotion, and it really brings out the best in them. It certainly brought out the best in Ryan Cooper. He's